Good morning, I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute. Soybeans and corn are both mixed, mostly firm at this point, consolidating while still hanging out near the recent lows. They're watching late crop development weather in parts of the Midwest and Plains, in addition to early harvest disruptions in parts of the southeastern Corn Belt because of Hurricane Florence. Made landfall as a category storm, but again, it's expected to delay harvest activity and cause at least some damage to crops, in addition to disruptions for the livestock industry in that region as well. Wheat's modestly higher on an oversold bounce, watching crop condition concerns in parts of Europe, Russia, and Australia. Live and feeder cattle are higher, had a widespread direct cash cattle business. Still a lot of room in between bids and asking prices, so those are going to have to come a lot closer together over the next several hours. And hogs are higher, watching those industry disruptions caused by Hurricane Florence in North Carolina in particular. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.